Deep down in the shadows of time, there lied a kingdom of happiness, enchanted with smiles and kindness. People were very happy and living their life in peace. The source of their happiness was a sacred temple, the Temple of Life, which had a mystic ornament studded with five precious gems. The gem of fire, water, earth, air, and ether, which together prospered and nurtured life. But one day, dark clouds of one's thirst of gaining immortality covered the lands. On a dark night, the gems were stolen from the ornament. A dreadful curse, hence, befell on them. After that night, the gems and the ornament were never seen anywhere. According to some folklores, his soul was cursed into five giant demonic spiders, and his people became mutants. Since then, this land became parched and unlivable. These demons captured souls of inhabitants and ruled this land by eliminating all the happiness. These mutants lurk the entirety of where one's eyes can go. But only one ray of hope, a warrior born on the night of the full moon, will take away this darkness. He will be the one who can bring the fortunes back to this land. He will free this land from the curse by bringing back the precious gems to complete the mystical ornament in the Temple of Life, and bloom this land with peace and happiness once again. Elven ruins, we are here at the remains of Old Kingdom, which was once enchanted with smiles. Now this parched land only has deep silence all around. sorcery castle is a small castle surrounded by followers of black magic.